taco bueno.
A whole lot of platter. We got one each. It has an enchilada. It has cheese dip with a whole bag of chips. Rice, we got black beans to be healthy.
Huge drink.
Guacamole, a muchacho nacho, and taco and a drink. We each got one. Jen, the photographer.
Truck driver, Dirty Arcade.
We are almost in Texas. Where we're doing the, we're still going. So we're doing the photo shoot in West Texas. We're full and we're listening to Faith Hill. How much better does it get? Full friends and faith in Texas. We're entering Texarkana, which is Texas and Arkansas, depending on which side of the line you're on in the city. And if you see up there, it says Texarkana is twice as nice. I don't think you can see it because I'm driving.
I'm hoping we don't wreck.
Jen's hoping she lives to tell her family hello again. But I've yet to find the Texas sign. Jen is getting car sick and she's also the co-pilot. Where are we, Jen?
Somewhere here.
Somewhere in there, but we don't really know. As you can see, we're winding around the roads, getting car sick, and we're on a photo shoot. How do I look? And and Jen is the one who really wanted to do this.
Didn't know this is what it was going to be. Surprise.
We are in the country.
Where are we? Earlier we passed Possum Kingdom Lake. Hillbilly.
We're on a detour right now. We don't know where to though.
We're lost. We're lost and late.
Hey yo, whatever comes up, comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth. Yeah, whatever comes up, comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth. Whatever comes up, comes out.
We were told this is going to bring us out to the schoolhouse.
I like that. One more time, give it to me now.
We now have third party with us, Julie Duby, videographer. We're still carrying Dopey. And yours truly. We're in West Texas. Well, not really West Texas, kind of North Central Texas, but on the fringe of West Texas. You can see the cattle and the oil rigs. And I'm with my good friends Jen Bates. Jen, show yourself. And Julie Duby right behind her.
Julie!
Doing some video, Jen's doing some photography. And we are enjoying ourselves on the road. We took the Xterra right there. It's packed to the brim of equipment. So long to the Siebold Ranch and the sunset in Texas. We're driving away. Actually, this is called the Double J Ranch now. Pardon me. I'm gonna say goodbye to our friends. They give us wonderful fellowship.
And alcohol.
Goodbye! There they go. You can't see them. Oh, there they are. Nice little place, huh? It's a choir right there. Not bad. And we're on our way out. Can't put that on the video. But anyway, it's been cool to get in touch with my roots again. We did some cool marching band shots. I'll be inserting these shots in the little video, the ones that Jen allows me to. And I have just been having a good time for me getting in touch with my roots somewhere close to where Julie grew up. And Jen from Indiana is experiencing the whole new world that she has somewhat experienced before of the great state of Texas. Because the stars at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of Texas.
On the street. Well, the judge said guilty. He made his point. He said $45 or 30 days in the joint. And that'll be cash on a barrel head, home. You can take your choice. You're 21. No money down. I'm a busy man. I found a telephone number on a laundry slip. With a six-gun hip, he let me call long distance. She said, number, please. And just as soon as I told her, she shouted back at me. Said, that'll be cash.